Hello guys, welcome back. Can't stop. That's me. Yeah, this is my raft on the game called Raft. And I was gonna record at the start. Rip gameplay footage, got corrupted, and did this weird thing, glitch out, whatever. And yeah, I was that footage, and now I'm just gonna restart from scratch, I guess. Well, on the video, of course, I'm not gonna restart the actual game. But you didn't really miss much. That's a big shark meat. I killed a shark. And I just kinda built this raft. This game, it is called Raft. That's the whole point. You're meant to build a raft. And it's amazingly fun. It's highly addictive, so if you get addicted by games easily, might not recommend, but yeah. Basically, pick up drinkable. I'm just gonna get all of these drinkable waters. Then I've kind of forgotten what's drinkable water and what isn't. We're gonna drink two of these so we can grab some water, up our water levels. You can see in the bottom left corner our stats. That's our stats. You've got to keep those up at all times, otherwise you'll start dying, and once your health fully depletes, game over, you're dead. And I'm just trying to keep up on my game of getting resources, staying alive. That's how the game works. You just have to stay alive, survive, whatever you want to call it, and try and make a biggest raft. You want to build something fancy? Build something fancy. Whatever you want to do, do it. In this game. It's quite fun. Yeah, that was a fishing rod. Don't have to look at my fishing when I'm fishing because I'm a savage. Craft that. And we've got to get some more scrap metal. So scrap metal is also very important. You have to collect items, as you can kind of see from here. And I'm gonna make a bigger kind of bridge and connect it up. And if you're wondering what these are item nets. Basically how they work is you've got a here. You've got to craft them, of course. And you place them down, and they work as item nets, as you would kind of think. And you just have to collect the items. It catches them for you. They stay in the items you want, and bang! This is a shark. They do this. And you have to drop a spear so you can fight it off, otherwise it will eat your thing and you can eventually kill them and get the shark meat, as you kind of already saw. We cannot craft a chest yet, which is quite annoying, but we will be able to very soon if we are able to grab these. Okay, we grabbed them all. We've got to get one more piece of scrap metal, and we should be golden, and we should be able to craft. Now where are the empty cups? Should be able to. What was I saying? Oh yeah, craft a chest. It took me quite a long time because I was focusing on the game, but we have no meat right now. Oh, barrel went by. Barrels just contain a bunch of different items that are helpful. No, my commentary is very boring. My commentary is going to diss me. Just get off my channel. R to rotate, hold for smooth rotation. Oh, okay. Okay, so this will be our food chest. I'm pretty sure they haven't added the expiry food mechanic yet, which is heavenly blessing. So food doesn't expire, so I can just cook and have a giant chest filled with food, and I'll be golden. Got another fish, we're gonna... going to put them in our hot bar and cook them. Pick up drinkable water. We need to refill our water supply. Fill with water. We're gonna make a bunch of cups just so we can keep the water supply up. We have only 5 rope. Oh, that's a lot of things. Yeah, bake from Fortnite content. Yeah. Or maybe not yet. But yeah. Gonna grab some more mackerel here. Actually, we're gonna charge. And those actually kind of semi-hydrate me somehow. Yay, I guess. Got drinkable. Empty cups are amazing because you can just use them. So we have two cups. Two more to refill into this. Okay, we're doing quite well. Some mackerel, we can plop in there, cooked fine. Oh yes, the water actually stayed in my inventory for once. Place that, we've got some drinkable water here. This will be our full food chest actually. I'm pretty sure that in the game right now there's only one type of fish, but you can't complain. It's a great game. Maybe you can, probably can find a way to complain, but who wants to? You. Yes. Helpful resource from crafting. Nail. Oh, wait, if I craft 2 more nails, I can actually craft anything. Craft. Oh my gosh. Put that there. Can we plant a potato? Because I know we have potatoes. Can we plant them? Do we have to... No, I'm not going to eat a raw potato. What am I doing? Come on. I only just spotted that barrel. I don't deserve it. Seeing as they're the most important item, pretty much, in the game. A palm seed, that's what I was looking for. Okay, well, good time. So, does this just... That is a fast-growing palm tree, oh my god. Just gonna stand here and watch it grow.
Hey buddy!
Apple! Yeah, I'm eating. What about it? I can plant 3, or maybe more. Okay, how much rope? We have 8 rope. It's quite a good balance of rope. Okay, we can see our potatoes growing. We can definitely see our palm tree growing. Usually just go along doing that. It's easier. Small is growing. We can stand on top of it until it fully grows, I think. And then we can be standing on top. No, it dropped us down. Quite annoying because I want light, but I don't know how to actually make light. Ooh, barrel. Not chasing that. Yeah, you can actually swim in this game. As I maybe just kind of showed you. Oh wait. Definitely add more cops. Definitely add more cops to this. Didn't put them in here. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah, 3 drinkable waters. So much thatch, guys. What else can you use thatch for? I don't think you can use thatch for anything else apart from rope. But rope is used a lot, so. Oh, tiny potatoes. Oh, wait, I harvest. And they give me 2 raw potatoes. Can I cook potatoes? I can plant 3 at a time, and I can cook them. Nice. This game is so addictive, I could play this for hours on end. Like, I could just play this for so long. I need an axe to cut down this tree here. Craft it, because I've got quite a lot of materials. It's chopping time! Okay, I'm chopping down it. Maybe it's not chopping time. Just yet. Empty. Oh, I hate it when my nets are empty. Just sad face. That I've crafted way too much. Okay, may as well use them. I did not mean to craft that many. I didn't mean to craft on the foundation because I used to patch, but the nets are getting the target match, so it's Gucci. And now, actually that was quite a good investment, to be honest. and bang. Our raft looks quite strange right now. Oh, cooked potatoes. Can I chop you? No, I can't chop you. Harvest, harvest, harvest. We're going to plant. Why am I eating the raw potatoes? Oh, got some quite a lot of thatch out of that. Just gonna continue placing. I might widen it a bit. Widen my board a bit. Why did I place it there? Can I chop it down yet? Please? Well, coconuts, gotta be mindful of those. Can fall on my head and kill me. This is not a fishing rod. That's a spear. Or fishing rod. Game. Has it just been lazy and given up on hand textures? Please no. Can I chop me down yet? Yes, so much thatch. Give me all the fetch. Give me all the fetch. Okay, we're gonna make another few platforms. Bang and bang. Just support that. Can I chop it down yet? Really? Still going? Okay, whatever you wanna say, game. Doesn't look like it's still going to me, but I'm not the expert here. Pretty sure you don't have an expert just specializing on trees. I'm not sure. Can't criticize. Stop eating my own toes. Why the hell did I just say that? It's nothing like eating my own toes. If you want to subscribe for more of the strangest man on earth, do it. Because I'm cool. Please do it. Why am I using fishing rod? I'm bad. I can't get that anymore. Darn it. Darn, darn it. Give me more. I must build more. Yeah, this is the strangest raft. Can't see. Oh, I already did. Got some potatoes here. Those can be quickly. Okay, I'm gonna wrap this video up. Very soon. Oh, thank you. Why doesn't it just say plus 2 thatch? Okay. Oh my gosh, that would be amazing. Chop you down yet. How can I chop that down? Okay, it's not that. Just gonna run across. Okay, let's. Do we have any spare things that we can put in this chest? No, we don't. We're gonna keep the jacket potatoes or cooked potatoes. Solid piece of food. The little rubber that contains a lot of protein. Okay. No, I haven't been making anything to do with scrap juice. It's a lot. What else can I? No, I'm gonna wrap this video up. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And you probably are. My name is gonna try and see you in the next video. Bye guys. See you later.